I want to show you something. Day and night, that's where the police tell me and access my phone within the property. Electricity, apparatus. This is Never Street. Off Law Street. There. And that's where they access whenever I'm in town. All the security, CityLink ratios, everything. That's where they stand. There. Obviously, they are not in the car. There is a CCTV there during the night. We should go in corresponding with everything that I've been reporting to 101. That, a Southport police one. That's where they stand. There during the night and day. That's a police van. And that is the same van day and night. It's the same police van. And they are sitting inside in the back of the van. So you see, the truth is always inevitable. Because what you do fraudulently, one day the truth is gonna come up. And as I've been reporting these things for like donkey years to 101, and they said this guy is crazy, but they got a CCTV. They can trace police phones, gadgets, work phones through their GPS of where exactly they are at the time that I'm reporting the incident to them. And if that corresponds to that police being there, case win, case closed. But they don't investigate that. They turn around and say, this guy is crazy. Because they know, if they investigate it, they will implicate those police officers who are collaborating with the 101 all along. And that's where they sit. In this street. I want to show you. As I was in town now, they were communicating with all the securities in the shops. What is he doing? Is he stealing? I don't have a criminal record. I don't have even stolen a sweets. Never in my life. Or any driving offense. So, but due to dishonesty and discrediting of my credibility, this is Victoria Street. This is the other street they step on. They sit here as well. They park here during the night. That's prominent. They're a prominent road. This is where they park during the nights. This is where they park, this street, or the other one, or Bucksmith Street, this one. Now my street is that way that lady is coming from. That's my street. That's where they access all appliances within my property. My phone, radio signal transmission, emails, radiators, bugs, all these things is in there. Wow. Today is the and the other thing is, well, they send these people wherever I parked in town or wherever, just to come and monitor and do all such things of harassment and all that. But there you go.